Hey everybody, welcome back to another video, where today I have rope, the Grinch, no he's green, I don't know who that is, needles, nose, pliers, and scissors. So first I'm going to make a gallows, or noose for him. If you guys don't know what that is, old Western movie, what they hang people with, okay? So I'm gonna cut this. I'm gonna cut that. So I have a decent rope now. It's big. It's about 2 feet. I don't even know. Then we're gonna make a knot for his head. That will, it will just kill him. My sisters are over there playing and they're getting noisy and I can't move. Yeah, there we go. And then, the surprise is, I also have the gallows, actually. It's right there.
Let me move this out so it looks like one. Yeah, this is gonna not take a while. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Anyways. Here we go. Here it is. So, this is the gallows. And then I need to go get that rope. Grinch. Alright, and everybody. So there's the gallows. Here's our rope. I'm gonna string it up through a hole. Okay. Yeah, there we go. That looks pretty decent. Alright, here we go, mister. You were a bad boy in the movie of The Beauty and the Beast. Oh, you're the Beast! That's who you are. Alright. Now here's where the
needle nose pliers come in.
Oh gosh, he swung the entire gallows. Ready? Score! You know what? I need to step up the game. So just pretend he hasn't been hung yet. You know, okay. It's about to happen though. You're about to die, Grinch. You're gonna die. Will you just stand there or do something? Do something. Stay.
Alright.
You ready to be hung? You are a very bad child. Are you ready to be hung? Take away the pole!
You know what?
Yeah, there we go. And then we need a rifle. Okay, you know what? This is gonna be funny. Why didn't I think of this before? Why don't I just bring this down here? Okay, now he has like an entire setup. Okay, Mr. Thing, you haven't been hung yet. No, you definitely haven't been hung yet. Look, that was so stupid of me. That was so freaking stupid. I don't even know. His noose is coming off. I don't know what I was. You know what? You're a failure. You're a failure. You're an accident. Okay. There we go. So, you guys can see that. He's held up by these poles now. You're ready to be hung for what you did. Oh, no. Okay, well, too bad. Oh, jeez.
The entire knot came out. You know what's funny? I have an idea. I'm gonna go get a Barbie. Don't tell my sisters. They're gonna get Barbie A. Okay. I'm hanging.
Where's the dog?
That's funny. That's where we're gonna end our video for today. Goodbye.